Hello! So today I'm going to be testing out this pasta maker that I found on Amazon. It is made by Phillips and it's supposed to make all kinds of pasta fresh from scratch automatically. It comes with three attachments. However, we ordered some additional attachments to make the different types of pasta also made by Phillips. So let's give it a shot. So today we're going to attempt to make angel hair pasta. Now the angel hair attachment did not come in the box, but it does come with the additional attachments that we purchased separately. You have to make sure to use the measuring cups that come in the box with the machine. For our specific recipe today, we're going to use 400 grams of flour and 180 milliliters of egg. And again, you have to use these specific measuring cups that come with the machine in order to do this. It does come with a manual that has all the different recipes for whatever you want to make. So we got three eggs in there, and that got us to about 150 milliliters, so we just added a little bit more water to get it to the 180. So let's get this thing going. And we need two full cups of these. And drop in the flour. Right, pop the lid back on. In order for it to turn on and start spinning, you have to put the lid on and then hit play. And then you take your egg and you pour that in there slowly. All right, so that's been going for about a minute and a half to 2 minutes, and you can see the consistency of the dough has changed. So it's gonna keep spinning it until it's ready to get pushed through the attachment. Here comes the angel hair pasta. All right, so you determine how long you want the noodles. Once you're at the size that you want, you just take this scraper and scrape it off and make your little piles of pasta. And then after that, we'll just put it on the rack that we also purchased to dry it. Let's go ahead and cut this. So you just take the scraper that it comes with and you just push and scrape off. Look how easy that was. It's a pretty good size noodle. So far so good. This pasta maker seems to be doing a great job. It definitely beats me having to manually make this thing. So I can't wait to try it.